I believe the antibacterial agent was effective. Without it, the bacteria could have spread. Now it cannot. Your sister's memory will live in you through this gesture.
It feels good. Doing this one last thing for Sam. I feel like I got some closure.
My people do not experience endings as you do. Do humans feel joy in realizing that you've reached the end of something?
Sometimes. Closure is a sense of resolution, like knowing that even though it still hurts, it'll be okay. I did what I came to do. I found out what really happened to her, and I got to finish her work. I learned a little bit more about the person I've looked up to for, well, my whole life. I wish I'd told her that more. Sam always wanted to make a difference. She wanted the bacteria contained to keep everyone safe. I'm grateful to give her that. I just wish I could have said goodbye.
Hull integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
In iceberg interior detected.
Thank you. even online.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Until next mission.
Integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
take a deep dive into the ocean life. There's a world that moves just right under the tide, but I'll never know unless I look inside. I take a deep,
inside, I take a deep, deep dive.
ecological dead zone, the prospect for survival is fast approaching zero.
Another site found. Perhaps its data will tell me something useful. I have collected enough data to extrapolate the location of a component necessary to assemble my body. I will provide a signal.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Humans function with such a fallible and inferior body.
Excuse you? My body is anything but inferior. I work hard for my body to be able to do what it does.
Yes, but its overall form is not ideal. For example, consider its use of primitive ball and socket joints.
Is there anything you don't find primitive? Humans bartered with evolution to get more brain wrinkles and opposable thumbs.
It is true, the opposable thumb is excellent. But all corporeal forms are temporary. The ability to be reborn when a body breaks down is paramount.
My body is my own and I cherish it. It grows with me. Humans have one life. We plant trees we can never experience the shade of. We build for the next generation.
Noble, but again, truly inefficient.
You are incredibly frustrating, you know that?
I hope to see the forms of my people again.
Blueprint synthesized.
The artifact you found contains traces of information suggesting what has become of my people.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. significant geothermal activity detected below. Beware of high pressure and temperatures. Equipped with only a booster tank, Dr. Felicity Aman once escaped the underwater acid tentacle forest on planet Alpha 671.
Anxiety, another sleepless night. Long way from society.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
This artifact could provide useful information. Processing. I can visualize a location where we may find an important component for my body. The image is hazy, but I am sure it is correct. A stark surface landscape. Dangerously cold. Carved spires stretch to the sky. Humans cope with the loss of memories.
Like forgetting someone's birthday? I don't know, it just happens.
When you die, some quantity of knowledge is lost forever to the next generation. Isn't that...
I'm warning you, if you call humanity inefficient one more time, I will swim us both into the mouth of a leviathan.
Is that sarcasm? I am still having trouble differentiating.
How inefficient?
Efficiency aside, does the loss of knowledge not create complications?
Well, on a personal level, losing someone can be traumatic. But it's harder to process the idea of generational knowledge. Humans aren't networked, so we can't even be aware of what we're losing moment by moment. We try to learn from history. Maybe it's not ideal, but it's what we have.
What happens when you no longer have the memories of others to combine with your own?
You make your own memories and interpretations. You have to experience life as an autonomous being. Discover yourself.
That idea is foreign to me.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Thank you.
this artifact, I am again able to trace the imprint of my people. They survived for a time, but then their presence becomes faint.
I don't even know who you are.
Marguerite made us the name. You're on my turf.
Great. Can I come in and warm up?
What part of go away do you not understand, Altera?
I'm not with Altera.
Vital signs stabilizing. bow of an astronautical Soltranskov vessel nearby. Vessel name, Mercury 2. Inoperative. There is a large anomalous mass of rock that has broken away and risen above the surrounding terrain. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. fluid intake.
Something important to share.
Another artifact?
Yes, although...
You cannot know for sure what it is, but it is certainly of significant import. I know.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Vital signs stabilizing.
Deep into the
fierce weather approaching. Seek shelter. This hybrid technology allows for the recycling of natural resource components without rinsing and sorting them into bins first.
Deep dive. problem.
Jumping right in to the days, just pull my bed, not going without a fight. I'm diving in too deep, a notion in my head.
Right on.